Correction of the bunion deformity involves removal of the enlarged portion of bone on the outside of the first metatarsal head. Soft tissue release allows for proper repositioning of the sesamoid bones. A cut is made in the first metatarsal head to allow for proper realignment of the metatarsal bone. The overhanging ledge of bone is removed and fixation accomplished using the surgeon's choice of fixation devices.